represent Great Britain as well as Team England, but I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis.
It just needs to be a place of creativity, like it just needs to bump. Like people need to walk on our streets of big world.
I got stabbed like 9 to 10 times.
And then I just remember like headlines and BBC trying to contact me to interview me about being the first hijab role model in the world.
I decided to come every day at Wembley Library and teach myself English 6 days a week for about 8 hours.
Youth Stories of Brent.